suerte.
Hello mga ka, do it the right way, not the easy way. Practice is done, so the guys are bringing us to a place where they... We're gonna find out later, so stay tuned. Oh, JV, ano ang paborito mong pagkain?
Ano, lechon sa Cebu, tapos ano, pogo-pogo sa Cebu. The best ang Cebu! Cebu!
Cebu! Cebu! Ano yung pinakaayaw mo?
Ano? Ayaw na, ayaw kumain ng ano, mga fish.
Thank you! What's your favorite food?
Salad. Hinasal and sashimi. Oh my god.
Hinasal sashimi. How about least favorite?
Least favorite. It's my least. But I still eat it, pero fish. Yeah, I'm not really fan of fish.
In general?
Yeah.
Healthy eater, healthy love.
Jerson, what's your favorite food?
Sisig. Chicken, sisig. Pork sisig. Wow, basta crunchy.
Any kind of sisig?
Basta crunchy.
Okay.
Roadkill sisig.
No.
Super good. Card, I made it up.
Oh, I kinda get it. What is your favorite food?
Isaw. I don't like the taste of liver. It just makes me cringe, you know? When I eat pancit and there's liver.
You don't like lechon? I don't like lechon. I know. Eating. Okay, what's your favorite food?
I don't know why.
Okay, ramen! But ramen.
I like ramen also.
Yay! Dami ramen lovers.
That's... I don't like.
Like literally my happy spot.
How about your least favorite?
Shrimp.
Really?
Yeah. Because like one time when I was a kid, there was shrimp.
Yeah.
And it was so good. Like I ate like,
yeah.
I want to say around 30 pieces.
Okay.
And then 15 minutes later, I threw up.
Oh, okay.
And I've never had shrimp since then. Except when it's on pizza.
Okay. Okay, thank you for high-fiving the audience.
Kailangan ulipigit yung mga mata mo parang ganon para
okay.
Feel mo siya talaga
yung stretch.
Oo.
Okay, my
stretch yun eh. Dapat talaga yung stretch yun.
What are you doing, Yani?
I'm braiding James's hair.
Do it. Whoa!